Volodymyr Zelensky said on Thursday, December 22nd, that he met his Polish counterpart, Anjey Duda, during his trip home after the landmark visit to the United States. "We summed up the year, which brought historic challenges due to the full-scale war," Zelensky said on the Telegram messaging app after meeting Duda. "We also discussed strategic plans for the future, bilateral relations, and interactions at the international level in 2023.